I believe secularism is the separation of religious institution and the state, the neutrality of the state towards a citizen, regardless of their gender, ethnic background, religious background, sexual orientation, etc.